I'm Barbara, and I'm an alcoholic. There. I said it. Finally. Funny thing is, I don't even like drinking. It's something I've been doing for the past 25 years and doing very well, thank you. But I don't particularly like the taste of alcohol. I'm bars. And I like the people that I meet at bars. And occasionally, I even like the people I've gone home with from bars. But the drinks were never the thrill. For pure drinking enjoyment, a thick chocolate milkshake wins hands down. But it won't get you through 30 minutes of a cold rainy night in Philadelphia. I like holding a drink. Where it's going and how it's going to feel. I'm funny when I drink. It makes me funny. Unfortunately, I don't happen to remember anything I've ever said while I was drunk, but the few people who still talk to me tell me I'm funny as hell. Oh. I've been here before, you know. I mean, God, not this particular dry cleaning establishment, but they're all pretty much the same, right? Boy, I hope I get it right this time, because I'm not coming back. I want to work. I want to get through 6 months of a play and not have that falling apart of the seams come over me. And I
want to be able to spend weekends with my daughter and not have to hide my hands so that she won't see them shaking.
Thank you.